So overall, your mobile site should look the same, as in branding colors. It should look the same, but obviously you have less real estate, so you need to think carefully about the minimum amount of things you want to show your user that will help them reach their goal. So easy tip is just keep to a one column layout in your design so they can just scroll right through. Collapse navigation into typically just a hamburger menu, and really focus on the minimum amount of things shown that will help them reach their goal. So an example of this is on desktop version, when on a product page, you might have different customer reviews, right? So the user can read through the reviews. This helps instill trust in them. But on a mobile site, if you have 30 reviews, it's gonna take forever for them to scroll through, and it's kind of wasted real estate in a way. So on the mobile version, you might do just the overall review rating, so the user can see, oh, this product has 4 out of 5 stars. Okay, let me click in to read all of the reviews. So again, I just want to bring home that don't show everything on mobile, but just show the most least amount of design elements possible for your user to reach their goal, which in e-commerce is usually to make a purchase.